All right, welcome back everyone to more Five Nights at Freddy's. Security breach. Tonight we're going to attempt the after story.
Gregory, you have a choice to make. You
Let's stay.
I am glad. Here, I found this party pass. There are areas we have not investigated.
Yes, there are.
The way, superstar.
Gives a party pass to security bots to unlock areas of the pizza plex. Yes, we need to go to Monty's mini golf. Bless you, sweetie. I'd be so handy if you had unlimited battery, but you don't. I just wanna get up these stairs. Sorry, Freddy. Alright, so. We need... we've got Chica Speak. We need... Monty Mystery Mix. Nope. We need Thrill Seeker. Find out how to decommission Monty. And let us go immediately over here. We want to recharge Freddy. Wow, I can run along the time now. Still can't save, damn it. Alright, Monty's mini golf. This is going to be hard. Are you ready for this? No, I'm not, but I'm trying it anyways. If I get aggravated and I quit, I apologize. I'm going to give it a go. Actually, there should be a recharge station right in here, shouldn't there? It's closer. Ah, I remembered something. Also, there used to be a bug where one of the safe spots was active in the raceway. It might be worth checking out if it still exists. Isn't the raceway across the road from this? What the fuck? A CD. Retro CD question mark. I can try looking it up if you like. Eh, it's okay, I'll just go check. Worst case scenario, there's a charge station over there and I can just bounce back. Hi, Roxy. You look really feral without your eyes. Now, I don't know if you're talking about the one in Rockstar Row or not. Down. There's another CD. Are there just these CDs all over the place? Another retro CD. Yeah, I'm definitely going to have to come back on my own time and collect all these if I want to platinum this game, which I kind of want to. So I have a feeling there's a trophy for collecting all of the collectibles. Because this does seem like the type of game. Wait, the raceway's up there. With my luck, it'd be at the end of the track, so I'm just going to avoid it. Give it an honest go, see if I can do it. Without pulling my hair out. Apparently there's a specific way to do it. Ah, specifics are boring.
Look for the security office in the back hallway. Since there is no flash photography allowed in Monty Gulf, fast cams are often confiscated here.
Okay.
Only because they are only sold in Monty Gulf. It is a very clever marketing plan.
I do not like that sound. Is that Monty making that noise? Hi, Monty. Medical stations. Monty Gator Glove. Kitchen.
The security office is nearby. You might want to look around the office and see if there is a way to
low power
stop
mode
from hunting you.
Camera.
It is a fast cam. If you are in trouble, use the camera flash to stun the other animatronics. Keep in mind that it will not work on Monty due to his sunglasses.
Requires level 7. Hide. Let's get this collectible and then I'll get the thing.
A laser sight is taken. Now you can enter laser sight.
Still can't find what's making the clanging noise in the AC system. It's the fifth visit this week. I should go. If I could reach that stupid vent behind the exercise maze room, I could get to the catwalks over Gator Golf and take a look. Maybe someone who works in Mazercise knows how. Oh, I still haven't got the badge. I have a feeling that someone's coming for me. Don't know why. If I can find where Monty is, I'll be happy. Flashlight battery up. Okay, so Monty thinks I'm in here now. If I could find a charge station, this would be really handy. Now it's a door. Are there any charge stations in here? Is the question. There's one. Across the flipping course. Where'd you go, Monty? Why is everything green? The real horror is my leg. Access the sewer, turn on the generators, enter stuff. So that's already done. Investigate the vent in Mazercise. Where's Mazercise? Back hole, kitchen, hole, generator, office. Bridges, entrance, Gatorhead. It's a Chica thing. Okay. I don't get it, but okay. Okay, so if I go this way, there's nothing. An out of order door. Temporarily hide in here, get my bearings again. Okay, I'm in kitchen. Hi, Freddy. How you doing, buddy? Okay, you are over very close to the kitchen. That is straight up a trailer, and I love it. There you are. Yeah, you're right in front of the kitchen. And I want to be not there. I want to be over at the entrance. Did you get the pass from the security room? Yes, I did. That's where I'm coming back from. Collect this, because I can. No flash photography. Okay, break for it. And he's found me. Willing to bet any money. Yep, he found me. Apparently on the same side as Monty Gulf. Okay.
You have the door staying?
Yes, I'm staying. Give me the thing.
Here, I found this party pass. There are areas we have not investigated. Lead the way, superstar.
Okay. Yeah, so there's only robots over here. Sorry, Freddy, I'm gonna leave you there and I'll just catch you on the other side. Apparently it's on the same side as Monty Gulf, third floor. Carbonated pepperoni. That actually sounds kind of good. I want to try it. Also, I'm feeling chill. course you are. There's a safe spot here? What? Like, Nani the what? Chill, you not chill. Because I forgot that I could. That's going to make my life so much easier. And Freddy was low on power, so I was trying to get to a recharge station. Actually, I don't think I've ever called Freddy. Like, how do I even? R1, by the way. It's R1. Or L1. Oh my god, he's such an idiot.
Welcome to Monty's Gator Dome, home of the Hurricane Hole in One.
You could still call him to you while being chased. Okay, but what does that do if he's going to die and kill me anyways? Hi, Freddy. Goes to the first location you called him to. This is where I was trying to get to. Yes, it is.
Look around the office and see if there is a way to stop Monty from hunting you. They know you're here. Get the security upgrade and get out.
What's this? It looks like an old camera.
That is a fast cam. If you are in trouble, use the camera flash to stun the other animatronics. Keep in mind that it will not work on Monty due to his sunglasses.
Alright. See, now that I know where I'm going in here, it's so much faster. Okay, so it's the same size, but third level. So I have to go out and up around. See, that was so much faster. Maybe I should have done Monty's first. No, don't need that. Don't need get out. Need thrill seeker. Find out how to decommission Monty. I missed something, didn't I? Yeah, I'm going back in there because I think I forgot something. I think I missed something completely. Yeah, the bag on the ground that has the note about maser size. Oh, I will be taking full advantage of that. Every time I have to go back out, I'll be saving. Although I don't think that's glitched, I think that was put there for convenience sake. Because that's what I would do. The maser size pass, exactly. That's what I think I forgot. It's in the security office. No, it's where the Dingerwer is. Yeah, it's in that box there. Yep, go away. Flashlight upgrade. That was fast, Monty. See, I don't think it's bugged because I wasn't there before. That was not there before, I swear on my life. I think it was put there as a cop-out for people like me who don't pay attention. Yeah, do your little dance. Teleportation.
Welcome to Monty's Gator Room. Home to Hurricane Hole in Wall. We're currently closed for the night. Come back.
Look for the security.
And when I'm done this stream, I will go back and check my video to make sure it wasn't there. So that was a flashlight upgrade that got me the Monty kill. That's teleportation. Chica. Chicas and Montys. Level 10 security pass. I'm just exploring now. Oh, I can come out his mouth. Exploring is a bad idea. Let's try this again. See ya, Monty.
Get out.
behind the maze.
What's this?
Fast cam.
Looks like an old camera.
That is a fast cam. If you are in trouble, use the camera flash to stun the other animatronics. The laser size ticket. Now you can enter laser size.
There we go.
The security office is nearby. You might want to look around the office and see if there is a way to stop Monty from hunting you.
I was just in the office. Somehow I don't think I'm going to get that. Chica's beacon turn off. Investigate the vent in Mazer size. Yes, I'm going to go save. Excuse me. Freddy, you're a cool guy. At least I'm not being scared as often now. Yeah, this I jinx it. Saved. Okay, so third floor. Mazer size, there it is there. Is there a charge station? There is not. Yes, it is. You got hit by a go-kart. It was hilarious. Ten, would watch again. Yeah, because that save point doesn't work, but the other one does. Mazer size. Actually kind of heartbreaking hearing her cry. But, I mean, she's a homicidal robot. Super Starcade. L chips. Hey, I can go in there. Don't know if I want to, but I can. Let him do his little dance and get out of the way.
Welcome to Mazercise. Work off the calories while you eat. Sign up for a membership pass today. Super cool perks include discounts on pizza, nachos, fries, and cookies.
So, there is a vent in this maze that leads to the Monty Golf Catwalks. I believe there is a control panel for the maze around here somewhere.
Okay, so... Yeah. I'm dead. Okay, so the vent's over here. I can't see where I am. Hi, Chica. Hi, Chica! Okay, so I want to go to the back corner. So I'm there. And I need to get over here, which looks completely blocked off. Yeah, that's completely blocked off. What the heck? There's a charge beside the chips, I think. Hi, Freddy. I want to find that guide for the fix later, or for this for later. Yeah, I'm right there. And there is just straight up no way in. Even that vent's blocked. Investigate the vent and maser size. Chica's just guarding the door. Like, what the fuck? Maybe I have to go through that door. Nope, that's out of order. Nope, nothing there. Yeah, let's check out El Chippo's. This is where I was running from Foxy. So you are absolutely right, there is a charge station through here. Because this is the East Arcade. It's out where the security bot caught you. I can't access those cameras from in here. I'm going for that charge station. Just so I can have a hand when I need it. This was... Oh, cupcake exit. It's not where I want it to be. Getting a lot better at running and hiding. Chica hovered over you, go to your right, there's a photo booth looking thing there with stuff to manipulate the maze with. Oh, of course there was. Okay. Hi, buddy. It's a puzzle I told you about last time. Oh, the one that's almost impossible to do? Let's see if I can do it. I like puzzles. Hi there, Chica. You are so frickin' broken. This thing, no, that's a fan. This is where I was hiding from Chica. Oh.
These buttons change the maze. I wonder what the right combination is.
Job security. Where is everyone? Leo was the only one who had a copy of the maze control key, but I haven't seen him in months. Maybe that creepy bot knows where the key is. Leo was supposed to train it to work the maze. Instead, he tricked the bot into doing busy work under the daycare theater. I'll check after the all-staff meeting tonight. Doing work under the daycare theater. Does that not seem like a hint? Requires item.
According to that message, one of the staff bots brought the key to the Superstar Theater. The entrance is located in the daycare.
Okay. Let's go to the Superstar Theater. Use Freddy to avoid Chica. And I have to use Freddy to infiltrate the daycare. That sounds so sinister. I mean, the daycare's like right there. So once I get Freddy all charged up, I'll go give that a shot. Yeah, I'll charge Freddy and then I'll go save. What I'm amazed at is it's 6 a.m. and people aren't flooding in yet. I'm running faster than these things now. That is a lot of soda. Thank you, Freddy. You're awesome, buddy. Calm down, it's a frozen pizza joint. Band. And that just goes out to the floor. This looks like a theater. Good luck, be back in a few. Moon blush. Yeah, it's just not gonna let me in. Exercise control key and daycare security office. But he's not gonna let me in. Okay, how do I get to the daycare? Oh! Okay, I'm gonna go charge Freddy up and then I'm gonna go in. I'm being extremely cautious. Oh, you're not going to let me up that way. Well, that sucks. That would have been a great way up. Nope. Just not gonna let me. Can I push one of the cushions over to get up there? Because I can jump on the cushions, right? Yes, I can. Come on. So much easier if I could just lift this up and carry it. I'm in. It's not letting me go up. By all rights, I should be able to get in there. Can I jump on your head? I can too. Okay. Okay, well, that is unfortunately not the answer. Or is it the answer and I'm just in the wrong place? Oh, I'm sorry, guys, I am testing. Because I have no idea what to do, because I don't know this game, and I have not looked anything up past Roxy's Raceway. You're not going to let me take that up, are you? Nope. How do I get back in there? Everywhere I go says banned. I don't think I've been here. No room for dessert. Monty Mega. CFF main slog. Star Freddy doll. Read that once I'm out of here. I'm completely lost. Chica feeding frenzy and the bakery won't turn off. Even when unplugged, the game just keeps running. There's no way it has that much residual charge. I tried going up the lighthouse. That was not the answer. Because there's a doorway in, but I can't get to it because it won't let me up the slide. I even tried pushing the one cushion. Hey, the cushion reset. Tried pushing the one cushion over and it wouldn't do anything. Oh god, did you go to the stage under the daycare? It's a theater. Yes, I did. Well, that's what I'm trying to do. Because I'm on the bottom floor, right? I mean, this looks like a theater to me. Got TV screens. I can't get into the daycare. Although, I think I understand what it means when you say it like that. So I've got to go to the stage and then go down. Like if I was to upgrade Freddy. Right? Roxy name shirt. Hey, buddy, we're going down. No, hold up. Okay, going back up. Butts. Sorry, my Twitch crashed. Okay. No, I have already taken Sheikah's beak. Find Maser size control key in daycare theater. Yeah, I thought that I was in the theater, but I guess I'm not. Is the theater down under where you upgrade Freddy then? Because, like, this to me kind of looks like a theater. It's in the actual daycare. I can't get into the daycare. That's the issue I'm having. I can't get into the daycare. Everywhere that lets me into the daycare says banned. The only thing I haven't tried are the access tunnels. That I just remembered about. This one says banned and won't let me through. The two down there say banned and won't let me through. The only door I can see in is up here. Level 2 elevator. Okay, I'm on level 2. Do I have to leave the atrium? Or is it one of those guys? Either way, I'm saving. I'm here anyways. And I've got a lot of collectibles. Nope, can't use that one. Yeah, there's this one here, but that leads out. Sent you a thing as well, that should help. Bears like pizza sauce more than honey. It's true. Before their extinction, bears were known to attack pizza delivery trucks more than any other food service vehicles. This has been another fun pass fact. Okay. Yeah, I'm just dumb. Glad I saved. Now I'm closer to this. There's a door saying Superstar Theater. Daycare pickup. But it's inside the daycare. collectibles. But how about charge stations? No. Why are there product codes on the flipping things? Fazbear Theater. Oh, fudge.
Next joke loading.
There's a whole lot of endos in here, and I don't like it. Maser size control key. Hi, Freddy. I know I'm going to die here. It's okay. Now that I know where I'm going, it's okay. Okay, got it. Now if I die, I don't care. I can go back and get it. Okay, I know exactly where I'm going now and what I'm doing. Let's recharge my flashlight. I got this. See, it's not scary if you know what's going to happen. Can't believe it took me that long to figure out where the heck I was going.
Did you know that bears like pizza sauce more than honey? It's true. Before their extinction, bears were known to attack pizza delivery trucks.
Because I picked the wrong time for a potty break. Well, now that I have the answer, I don't have to do guesswork. Or will have the answer. Get in there. Grr. Okay, you go. I'm leaning to peek out the frickin' window. Oh my good lord. There is something wrong with me, I know. Hi, Fred. Thank you. Okay. The answer. I will take a peek at that when I get out. Go figure, what I need is besides a save point. Move dark green to the corner, you should be able to work it out from there. Okay, that doesn't tell me anything. Dressing rooms. Low power and out. Nope, wrong door. There we go. Daycare ninja. Charge and save, exactly. I've only heard this song a few times now. Save. Save. Alright, so I needed to go to Maser Size. No, you need a lot of work done. I hate you, I hate you, I hate you. Hello. Oh, okay. red messages. I want the answer. Oh, I already read that. There we go. Move dark green to the corner. Should be able to work it from there. Alright, so. Lost child, don't get lost yourself. Stay in place and wait for your help. Carry plenty of water. What did that do? Okay, that opened up a path. Should be able to do this. Come here, Freddy. Going for a walk. Chica's not in here, I'm happy. Not quite. So there's the vent. Oh, I didn't even unblock the vent. Let's figure out what one unblocks the vent first. Nope. It's not two. Not three. Does four do the vent? No, four does not. Just because I'm pressing five. Four probably can't move because that's in the way. Okay, so. Go away. Really wish I could remind you sooner about calling Freddy. How do I get that out of the way? Thank you. Okay, now it's orange. That was blue. Back to green. No, I tried. The arrows don't do anything. Okay, it won't even let me do the arrows. Oh. Never mind. Just dumb. If I can move that crate that's in front of that one, I can work it all out from there. Blue. do what I want. One moves the orange. I just want that area uncovered. If I can get through the vent, that's all I care about. Thank you. Lose move. Now the orange is back. Now the green's back. I'm only pressing up, I should press down soon. So close I can taste it. Tastes like stale pizza. Frozen because it's not open yet. Not 6 o'clock, they're open. Get out of here, Blue. Thank you. Okay, so I think there's an orange blocking the way there. Yes, there is. Think I did it? I'll wait for security bot to make his round. And of course. Sorry, I'm probably gonna die. But I did it. I'm getting really fuzzy feedback. I did it. Without a guide. What's that buzzing? I don't like it. Oh no. Is Monty already? What the? Okay, so it's just my headphones acting up. Where do I go? Where do I go? Where do I go? What do I shoot? Like, where am I supposed to shoot him? Because this doesn't seem to be doing much of anything. Fill splash bucket. What splash bucket? Far left hand side of the arena. Arrow pointing to it. Want a guide for the maze to speed things up? You know what? You sent me that guide anyway, so I think I'll take a look at it now that I've done it once on my own. Because I can't remember exactly what I did. Let's see. Maser size controls. Let's see. Wish I knew why my audio was all crackly. Is my voice crackly too, or is it just the game? Nope, just the game. It started when Chica showed up. Hey, Lena, late sulk? Not too much. Just trying to finish this game without blowing my head off. Yeah, exit without saving. And resume. Why is that doing that? From the clicking, I can tell you it is not the game itself. Or it's not the capture card, it's the game itself. It's Lena Love Gaming, okay. Okay, so vertical up 3 times. 1, 2, 3. Ah, I will go to Monty. Yeah, I've got to go to Monty. And horizontal number 1 time. Horizontal left. Vertical ups number 3 times. Oh, your game is buggy in this area? That sucks. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Hi, Freddy. Get out of here. Oh yeah, this is a much easier path than the one I made. Kinda, sorta, not so much. I just got myself lost. Button's not hit. Sand things by me. Oh, same things. Okay. You do wrong. Okay. Hate this phone. I understand. The buttons are buggy. Okay, so. You know what? I'm just gonna restart this. Hi, Chica. Maybe that'll stop the buzzing, too. Nope, still there. Let's try this again. Okay, so up number 3 times. 1, 2, 3. Left number 1 time. Up number 3 times. 1, 2, 3. left number one two times. One, two. Right number two three times. One, two, three. No, just walkthrough is wrong. Push the lever. Grabbing another. Alright. Yep, can't get through there. Hi, Chica, how you doing? Yeah, I just completely locked myself out here. Yeah, she's just completely broken on sound. You know, I'm going to try closing out and going back in to see if I can get rid of that buzzing. Because it is really annoying. There we go. Thank you. Yep. Damn it, it's eating me from the app again. I hear you coming, Freddy. Okay, so let's try this one. Button 4 on the bottom row 4 times. 1, 2, 3, 4. Button 3 on the bottom row 2 times. 1, 2. Button 1 on the top row 2 times. 1, 2. Button 2 on the bottom row once. And button 2 again once. All right. Hey, Freddy. You did good, buddy. Get rid of Chica's beak. Defeat Monty and take his claws. That's a good walkthrough, that last one. No, stand up. Okay, so I have to fill that hole over there.
Rock and roll.
Yep, rock and roll, and I'm out.
Hey, little guy.
Go away, Monty. Seriously, you are so clingy. Okay. Did I get it? Can I get through? No, I'm only halfway there. Run away! I am so clenched right now. That's two guns broken. Whoa, jeez! Wrong way! Wrong way! No, Daddy Monty, leave me alone! Dump splash bucket. How do I do that? Oh, don't skip. Hey, Joshua Hasse. Thanks for the follow. Ouch. There we go, Monty's claws. Hey, event. To the safe station. Hey, Freddy, please tell me you've got a little bit of juice. Oh, you got full juice. Okay, so I want that way. Get out of here. Okay. Save station upgrade. And hopefully not die. In that order. Just about dropped my controller. And now I'm out of Pepsi. Okay. Charge up, and then go save. Yes, I hear you, Roxy. I'm sorry I took your eyes. They went to a good cause. Keeping me alive. Once you know these guys' patterns, they're really easy to dodge. Hey, Freddy. Thanks, buddy. Does this save point still work or no? No, it did too. And of course there's endos down here. Okay, wish me luck.
Let's begin by opening the arm casing. Disconnect the colored cables to remove the old forearm. It is important that you match the pattern correctly. Place the new armature into the forearm casing. With the new armature inserted, reconnect the colored wires. Great job. Now close the casing. Good job. Now use the testing console to run diagnostics.
What did both arms up there? Okay, finish procedure by accessing the computer.
There is no need to perform the procedure on the other arm. The auto assist did it for you.
That's awesome. This one was so easy. Stay. Use it to open special gates along the pizza plex.
Where did you get these parts?
I'd rather not say.
How fortunate. I should now be able to smash through the cyclone fences around the building the way Monty does.
Exactly like he did.
Okay. Now recharge and up we go. Missions are now Chica's Beak is done. Take on Vanny, I guess. Yes, save and then take on Vanny. And I'm just going straight there, so I'm using Freddy. Last time I selected Vanny, I, died. Hey, Junkno, thanks for the follow.
pepperoni with a hint of cheese. Now that's what I call pizza.
That still sounds kind of good, and I want to try it. How do you carbonate pepperoni? You outside.
Gregory, you have a choice to make.
Well, we saw her hideout, right? In Phaser Blast?
Let's see what happens now. We've saved, so.
Maybe we can surprise her.
Yes, come. Let us end this.
Dun dun dun. I got claws. Bring it. Nope, Freddy's dead again. Yeah, no, Freddy's just dead. What the hell? Detective Grev Green has hired Muscle Freddy. Oh no. And Vanny's glitched. Just gonna wait for the eventuality that she kills me. Let's see here. Security breach. Yeah, that's what I'm doing. Okay, let's see. Security breach, stay. Oh, there are so many different endings. Wow. Oh, that's... I'm probably not going to get the true ending. Because that makes me use the old entrance. There's Vanny. Apparently this is just straight up the disassemble ending. I can zoom with the cameras. End of the game, and I figured out I can zoom with the cameras. What happens if I just make a break for it? Hello! You're a creepy one. Comic books. That's not good. Well, there's my second ending. I don't know how I made it through that segment so fast. Alright, let's skip this. Staff bots themselves. What seems to be the goal here? I'm going for one of the good endings, hopefully, but yeah, I'm just not quite sure how to get there. Okay, so... Hi, Freddy. How much power do you have? Okay, you got 3 bars. Let's go to Roxy's Raceway and fix that. Please read my comment, dude. Pretty sure Vanny wasn't an animatronic. No, she was not. No animatronic moves that smoothly. Now, which button's my claws? to get the best ending, I have to play 3 Princess arcade machines. I have no idea where they all are because I've been skipping a lot of the extra stuff. She was just a simple, pretty sure he wasn't already Gregory is traumatized. Oh yeah. Roxy Raceway, yep. Pretty sure I have to go through the back of it. Hi Roxy. Bye Roxy. Hall where you were chased by DJ Piano Teeth. This is where I came up out of the area where Foxy was chasing me. Hall where I was chased by DJ Piano Teeth. That is, that's not in the raceway. Thank you, Freddy. No, first is in the Raceway Salon. Second is DJ Piano Teeth. They have to be beaten in... Oh, you're talking the arcades! I'm looking for the breakable gates. Those are everywhere.
Why are you hiding from me?
Because you can't see. Played with the first arcade for a minute, remember? Oh, that thing. Let's see. What was I just reading? Old elevator, which can be found in the back rooms of Roxy's Raceway. Alright, so. Nope. Not here. Flashlight recharge station. Look for the elevator that leads to the boss fight? Yes. Yeah, that's the one I want to go for. Okay, never mind. I think I found it. I think I remember where to go. Cause I went down somewhere and it took me next to nowhere. Wait a minute. That was a cheater way back up. To the left of the raceway. Man, that would have made that fight so much easier. Of the raceway. Painting, I guess? Okay. So that there. Well, I'm gonna go recharge first. Yeah, Roxy's Raceway can be a bit confusing. I can barely say Raceway. Okay, so we're talking in there. No, not there. She's holding two flags. Oh, over there. Alright, well, my charge goes down really fast right now, so. Okay. door right there. Okay, yeah, I was in there. I thought I was going the wrong way. Are you sure? Yes.
Wow, carbonated pepperoni with a hint of cheese. Now that's what I call pizza.
Generators, which I'm guessing I have to turn on. Yes, this is my first time playing this. Get out of here. Freddy, I know you're going to kill me if I jump in. To be in your head, though. Oh, no. I don't like being in my head. You don't want to be here. Oh, God. Oh, good. Nope. Damn it. There's another generator in there to act a trip. Thank you. That's a big asshole on the floor. Oh, thank you. That was really helpful. I did not see that. Nope. Nope. don't know. None of this screams good time. Now you go down the hall. Have to be in Freddy or you die. Okay. Okay. Freddy, go down the hall. Dun, 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 dun. Hi, Bonnie. Press down the button in the middle. Okay, well, as much as I hate to do this to you guys, I think I'm going to call it here. I am extremely stressed and tired. I will be back here Saturday night to finish this. Alright, well, thank you everybody for joining me, and stay safe and stay awesome.